good morning sun. I am a bird wearing a brown polyester shirt. It's okay, you don't have to pay. I've got all the change. Everybody knows.
This says 2010 because this year was Solheimar's 80th anniversary. I can definitely see, if you see right in between the zero there, the one that's gonna light up on New Year's. Wish I would be here for that too, but at least come back, and I really hope to bring somebody else from the group back. So. Miss you guys a lot, and hope you're all doing well. Send them my love.
So much like me. I'm sorry.
Okay guys, real quick run through. Bus is about to leave. That's Natalie's room. That is Michelle's room. These are the new bathroom. Crazy. They're all like remodeled and crap. This was Laurel's room. Now used for two people. Okay, I gotta turn off. Here's Elizabeth Ann and Abby's room. Dining room. They have all new couches in this room. They're all black, so you can't really tell. But that's the room we never use the TV. Use more of the kitchen. Use the living room. Just real quick. They took out all the lights. You can't see it as well. Angelique's room. Andy's bathroom number two looks completely remodeled. See that? Look at the luxury. Oh, so many bathroom notes we wrote. Here's Rodney's in my room. Oh, my bed. Here's Callie's room. They'll probably all look the same in the end. Here's Laura's room. And here is Marty's room. More. Okay. Here's the shoe room. All packed and ready to go. Bye for now.